Foreigners visiting Korea return home with a bunch of Korean cosmetic products. But let's be honest, overseas delivery is easy and convenient these days. If you visit Korea, how about returning home with cosmetic products customized just for you? Today, I decided to visit a place where they make tailored cosmetic products for you. And our special guest today is actress Jazz.
Gold tone, undertone 있어요. 네. 한국 사람들 대부분 핑크 톤이거나 아니면 yellow tone 그것 때문에 약간 한국 화장품을 거의 다 못 써요.
Don't worry, Jazz. At this place, you can choose from 125 different shades to make your own foundation.
바로 피부톤 진단해 보실 텐데
네. 보시면 붉은 톤, 노란 톤, 명도 대비 이렇게 세 가지 기준점을 가지고 피부톤 채색해 보실 거예요.
And the result is
27N1.
Once your skin tone result is out, they test a total of 3 different foundation shades on your face. First, retry the 27N1 shade, which is the outcome of the skin tone test. What do you think?
밝아요.
네, 좀 밝게 지금 보이시거든요.
네.
Then, let's try the 29N1 shade, which is 2 tones darker than the first one.
어? 딱 맞는데?
Can you tell the difference? Lastly, we tried the 31N1 shade. They may look similar, but the expert can definitely tell the difference. The makeup artist applied the recommended color on one side of Jazz's face.
일단 여기를 생얼이고 여기를 그거 발랐어요. 근데 티 안 나요. 진짜 딱 맞는 것 같아요.
Now you just need to click the Make the Product button.
갈까요?
The AI makeup machine immediately makes the foundation customized just for you. The foundation product is ready.
이거 완전 재즈 파운데이션이에요. Everyone, 제가 파운데이션은 다 여기 발랐어요. 이제는 입술만 남아 있긴 한데.
At this store, visitors can not only purchase customized foundation, but also lip tint, which suits your lips. There are two types of lip products, 5 cents and 366 colors. In total, you can choose from a whopping 3,660 items. Once you're done choosing the type and scent, then you use the 6 ring once again to analyze your skin tone. Then, the AI recommends some lip colors which suit you.
예쁘다.
They do a simulation with the recommended colors. And you can apply the 2 colors which you like the most. These are the 2 colors Jazz chose. First, she tried the November 10 shade.
오, 예쁘다! 생각보다 잘 어울려요.
네, 맞아요.
Next, she tried the December 18 shade. Oh, it's brighter than the previous shade. Once you're done choosing the color, you just need to press the button.
Okay, ready?
이렇게 글로스 베이스에 고객님께서 선택하신 피겨우드 향을 넣어드렸고요.
The machine begins making Jazz's lip product. 16 colors are put into the container in the right ratio.
Green, green, 네, 색깔 섞어서 하는 거.
Next, the container is placed inside the churner and mixed well. Final product.
So I made my own foundation today and my own lipstick. I always struggle to find my particular shade in Korea since I'm a little bit more darker toned. So it was really nice because the AI made a foundation for me by mixing the colors together that would match my skin perfectly. And then the AI recommended more of a darker tone for me for the lipstick. I was a bit worried because I usually use more lighter tones. But after trying it on, I realized it actually suits me, so the machine was right. I really liked it.
It's great to have customized cosmetic products, but the process of finding your skin tone and learning what kind of cosmetics suit you best is also really fun.
아모레 성수 같은 경우에는 일반 화장품 매장과 다르게 판매형 위주보다는 고객님께 경험을 선물해드리는 매장으로 모든 언어로 체험을 원활하게 할 수 있도록 한국어, 영어도 제공이 되고 그거 외에 번역 어플을 통해서 고객님과 1대1로 소통을 하고 있습니다.
So, if you're visiting Korea, don't hesitate to make your own customized cosmetic products.